tires wide in there. I'm head on them. They're turning on now after about 3.5 hours.